I cannot believe that took so long. The moon is literally coming up. That's crazy. Let's just go ahead and get upstairs and get to the room. Hopefully Sav is here. Savvy, you here?
Oh, yeah, I'm here.
Good. Good.
Are you alright?
It's been a long day, honestly.
Wanna talk about it?
Yeah.
Alright, spill.
Well, I met some people today. First, it was Emmett, this guy I bumped into, and I guess his girlfriend or something. I have no idea who she is, honestly, and she was starting some dominance thing with me. It was weird. But then I went to the library and met this really cute guy, Jack, but that is besides the point.
Wait.
What?
Wait, did you just call someone cute?
As I said, that's besides the point.
No, you can't just dodge that. What?
Are you expecting someone?
No.
Yo, we knocked.
Should have answered the door, what can I say?
What the heck are you guys doing here?
It's movie night. We always do movie nights on Fridays.
Don't tell me you forgot.
I'm sorry, guys. It's been a long few days. It slipped our minds.
Brutal.
Hey, it doesn't matter. We'll go change and we can watch a movie.
Fine, but hurry up.
Sabi, before I leave you here, stay out of my mini fridge until I get back.
Ooh, mini fridge.
Sabi, I mean it.
Ah. Okay.
I'm watching you.
Let's go. Well, that was interesting. Okay, bathroom. Mm-hmm.
You can go in now.
All right, I'll change. I think I'm good for the night. All right.
You look cute.
Says you. You're so adorable. Oh my god.
Oh, stop. Let's get to the guys. Which way is it?
It's this way. Last time I checked. Oh. Yeah. Oh no.
I tried to stop him.
Oh no.
Dobby!
Oh no! Should we do something about this?
No. I choose life. I should probably do something about this.
Yeah. Sav, knock it off!
He ate my ice cream!
I'll get you more ice cream!
Unacceptable! I demand he begs for forgiveness and gets me more ice cream.
Oh, jeez.
She's crazy!
Shouldn't have messed with her ice cream.
I was curious.
Oh my god. Anyways, let's get movie night started.
I vote for horror.
Anyways, horror. I second that.
Fine, but Olivia, I swear to god, if you jump on me one more time, I'm throwing you off.
When have I ever done that? Okay, whatever.
It's okay, B. I'll protect you.
Yeah, you and Sabi can cuddle for all I care.
Nah, stop.
Hell no.
Come on, let's do this.